Okay, don't worry about the car behind trying to overtake you. They've got a time penalty from the stewards. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Return the position immediately or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Don't forget, you've got more control than ever over your ERS mode, so play around with them in your MFD. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Thank you. Okay, we've got a drive-through penalty. That's a drive-through penalty for overtaking under yellow flag conditions. Okay, go, go, go! Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Green flag. The car behind has got a time penalty from the steward. Don't fight them on track for position. We don't want anything to go wrong here. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, gap ahead, 20.1 seconds. might experience some understeer now.